Iowa state lawmakers are cracking down on kids who commit crimes. They're introducing a new bill to increase penalties for those who break the law. Surveillance videos like this one right here provide a snapshot of a problem here in the Quad Cities. Police agencies in the area say crimes committed by kids are on the rise. They say more brazen crimes like stealing cars in broad daylight or even while cops are nearby are also increasing. Fox 18's Tahera Rahman joins us live in the newsroom with one teenager's perspective on the situation. Tahera?
Frederick, we've heard from police and victims of crimes committed by teens, but Fox 18 News wanted to get an inside look at what kinds of pressures kids face when it comes to things like burglarizing or even stealing cars. I spoke with one middle school student in Davenport who says those crimes have become pretty common among her peers now.
Shamaya Milton loves eating, archery, and teaching.
I love kids.
But some of her friends enjoy other activities. Going on illegal joyrides is one that's becoming popular.
I don't know why my friends would do stuff like that, because they go to school and they get good grades, but like out of school, they just go and steal cars and stuff.
Milton is the treasurer for Davenport's NAACP youth chapter. She says the job is part of what keeps her away from trouble.
I try to like distance myself from them a little bit, because I just don't want to follow in their footsteps or like do something stupid, because I don't want to end up in jail.
Pamela Teague is the group's youth advisor, helping kids achieve goals like setting up fundraisers, hangouts, or volunteer trips, all in an effort to give kids who might otherwise travel down the wrong path a sense of empowerment.
It's a lot of times where kids used to be seen and not heard, and sometimes they want to be heard.
Teague also plays a more informal role. She and her husband have an open door policy where kids can come hang out anytime.
I've always called my house the Kool-Aid house, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, they just come and go, you know, it's a different flavor, but they just come and go.
She says it's part of forming a connection with kids to make sure they have someone they can come to before making a wrong turn.
Some of them we can catch. Some of them we can, you know, say, okay, and some of them might just need a hug that they don't get.
Making crime fighting a community effort.
Dang.
One hangout at a time.
We did request to speak with one of Shamaya's friends who is tangled up in the crimes, but that was denied. Teague says the NAACP youth group is always welcoming new members. We'll have more information on how to join on our website, ourquadcities.com. In the newsroom, Tahera Rahman, Fox 18 News.
Tahera, thank you. We're learning more about the victim of two